So, today is Friday, and it's Fab Friday here on the For&By show. And I've kind of been sitting on this for a while, and I didn't talk about it when I first read the article, but today, on Fab Friday, instead of regaling you with hair tips or fashion tips or makeup tips or anything like that, I think that it's important to discuss something real. And we're going to talk about beauty for a little bit. A few weeks ago, reality TV star Heidi Montag appeared on the cover of People magazine discussing the 10 augmentation procedures she had undergone in one day. Heidi says that she was teased a lot growing up about the way that she looked, and when she got thrust into the public eye a few years ago, people would make these nasty comments about the way that she looked, you know, online and on these blogs and different places, I'm sure, to her face, and people would just say mean and cruel things. And Heidi's response was to try to create perfection. Here is a picture and a list of the surgeries that were done. She had a mini brow lift, she got Botox, she got a nose job revision, fat injections in her cheeks, a chin reduction, neck liposuction, she got her ears pinned back, she got a breast augmentation revision to make them bigger, she got liposuction on her waist, her hips, and her thighs, and she got a buttocks augmentation. A couple days ago, Dr. Laura, in her column in the Chicago Sun-Times, she says that in previous generations, when women wanted to increase their sex appeal, they turned to Chanel No. 5 and red lipstick. But today, women turn to potentially life-threatening surgeries, along with monthly injections of Botox. And let me kind of pause and just say this. I'm not saying that plastic surgery is right or it's wrong. I think that it is a personal choice. Certainly in the cases of health reasons or, you know, burn victims, or I know Cameron Diaz broke her nose so many times she had trouble breathing, so she had to get a nose job. You know, I'm not saying eliminate plastic surgery. I guess what I'm saying is I'm not saying to eliminate plastic surgery. But anyway, a few days ago on this show, I said that I wouldn't wear makeup on the show. And I made a point of saying that because the first inclination when you're doing something in the media is you want to cover up your flaws. And when I first started the show, I was like, you know, I'm going to get a makeup artist. And I never even wear makeup, but I was going to get a makeup artist for this show. And I changed my mind. And I kind of changed my mind thinking that maybe I would sometimes, maybe I wouldn't sometimes. But I am making a pledge on this very first Fab Friday for the month of February to embrace my flaws. I am not perfect, but I am a perfect me. So I gained weight during the past year and I was agonizing about it. But I feel like, so what? It doesn't make me a murderer, right? And I used to spend a minimum of 2 hours a day on my hair, but this week I didn't. And so what? It doesn't make me a liar that I didn't do my hair for 2 hours a day. My hands get dry and super ashy, but who cares? It doesn't make me a cool person. One of my bottom teeth is super duper duper out of line, and I used to try to hide it. But why should I? It's not like I ran a country billions of dollars into debt by sending their children to fight a war that didn't have to happen. And yeah, my stomach is big. So what? It's not like I'm gonna eat you. So, in honor of Heidi Montag and the day that I hope she can see that her flaws are beautiful, and they always were, I am publicly declaring today that I love my beautiful flaws. And I hope that all of you do too. I also hope that you guys will join me and embrace your flaws. Now, I'm challenging you all to do something. I challenge all of you to spend an entire day next week where everything you see wrong with your appearance, you come up with a positive way to describe it instead. And if you cover your face with makeup every day, I challenge you to spend a day in public with your natural face. I want everybody to take a day next week and just embrace the flaws. Embrace the beauty that is in your flaws. And also, I want you to leave a comment on this video and let me know if you're in and how it goes. So, that's actually the show for today. I don't have much to say besides that. I hope that y'all embrace this challenge and take this challenge with me. And I have to say, this week, I made a point of every day to do the things that I said to you guys, obviously minus the makeup. And it feels great. I feel so good. I feel better about myself today than I did last Friday. And I haven't changed anything, but just the way I think about those things that I didn't like. So, goodbye to all you fabulously flawed people. I will see you next week. In the meantime, I wish you love, I wish you peace, and I wish you art. Ella! What you see in your reflection is the truth. Cause girl, what you thinking is perfection. Perfection starts with you. So just like you, what can I do? If I'm a pretty girl, wanna be pretty too. Pretty girl, why would you say that you hate the way you look and you think that you wanna change? Yeah, you're so pretty.